Hi everyone, this is Vinz, your buddy for travel, taste, and talk. At sa mga oras na ito, I'm going to share with you the secret sa paggawa ng fluffy egg. So, stay tuned and click that bell button so you guys will be notified sa lahat ng bagong videos na meron tayo. Let's get started! So, pinakailangan po natin na ingredients ay egg. At this point, we need 3 eggs. And we also need 2 tablespoons or 1 tablespoon of milk. And beat it. At this point, huwag po muna kayo maglalagay ng salt. Sa ibang research, they are saying that it's actually the salt that makes it flattened. So, it doesn't allow the egg to be fluffy or airy. So, don't put the salt yet. So, first, maglalagay po tayo ng konting butter and konting oil. So maybe some of you are asking, bakit tayo naglagay ng butter tapos naglagay pa tayo ng oil? Kasi po, kapag puro butter lang siya, masusunog yung butter. And this has to be done on a very low heat. Kapag mainit na po siya, pwede na po natin ilagay yung ating beaten egg. So slowly, ilagay niyo po siya, gaganyan niyo po siya. Turn the fire off. And there you have it, our fluffy egg. Ang pinaka-obra maestra natin for this week. Mahangin, parang kaibigan lang natin, mahangin. So, pwede na po natin siya lagyan ng salt at konti pong basil. And it's time for us to taste this. Very creamy and fluffy egg. You can go ahead and try this at home. And do not also forget to subscribe and click that bell button so you guys won't miss a thing. Thanks for watching. Bye!